Thumbs up, drivers behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go.
Starting off this qualification match, there's Big Mo scoring low. More Martians miss the high. Lots of, quite a few missed ones here. There you go for more Martians. Getting one in the high, two in the high, and almost one in the high by your human player. There you go, more Martians. Getting quite a few in autonomous. Let's see what you can do in teleop. Power Chargers got one. Power Chargers shoot, and they score. Lots of cargo by your Blue Alliance. Two in the bottom by the Iron Bots. Two in the top by more Martians. Power Chargers shooting. They're going to shoot, and they score. More Martians shoot, and they score again. Blue is up by 10, but that will widen soon with some more scoring. Power Chargers shoot in a near miss. As Big Mo scores in the low. More Martians got two in the top. As well as that red machine, electric horsepower gets one in the bottom. That one bounces in for the Power Chargers. Two more into the bottom for Blue. Lots of Blue cargo this match. We're at 13 now. We got a piece of Blue cargo stuck up there too. One of the high bounces off. More Martians got two pieces of cargo. They're going to shoot. And they're going to score. Looks like that piece of blue cargo stays up there. As the Blue Alliance starts to take up a lead. There's red as Power Chargers are climbing. Power Chargers are now going to go up. Can they make the traversal? Power Chargers are on the traversal climb. More Martians trying to climb. With 9 seconds left. We've seen them do it in 5. Can they do it? They're going to go. Can they get it with 3 seconds left? And they can.